bringing it to play, right, Daddy? Looking out. The play with the boys. You need to play. Oh, you already checked out. So Lisa is here.
Hi.
We think that we're going to see the airport. So let's see. We go down here. We go down to the floor. She will bring this one. Han, give that to the guy.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, it's fine. Okay. Oops. Wait, another one. Another one. It's here, right? Yeah. Yes.
Yeah. Oh, my dear, have a nice day. Where's the big guy?
It's there. Come here first. So we're going to airport and us. Lisa sent me us and her husband. We're going back to New York.
Sama ako.
11:45 on flight now.
11:45.
Yeah.
I wonder if that guy in St. Armand's is still there. They had a big, they have to go through just to be able to get on the plane. Last time I flew was, I like the excitement. And it's our first time, the two of us flying.
JetBlue.
Don't want to run anybody's mouth. But yeah, I mean, I hope you guys really enjoyed it.
Thank you.
We did. It was a pleasure meeting you guys. Like, you got an open door and come up and let us know.
Well, I get into New York State, but I usually take the Jersey bypass.
You guys. The hanging, that's our bike.
Yeah. Short-handed camp services, wheelchairs.
Where?
In Sarasota. Airport.
Goodness, she threw it. that's the one there.
Be approximately 2 hours 50 minutes, cruising at an altitude of 37,000 feet. We are anticipating a smooth ride, however though sometimes there are a couple bumps along the sky, so please be sure to wear your seat belts. Flight attendants are going to give you a great service up to New York, so please listen to their instructions, and our priority is your safety. Also folks, laws and stuff change, but unfortunately, in the aircraft at all times, we do require you to wear your mask. So, folks, until the laws change for us here up in the skies, we always need to use our masks. So, folks, please be sure to use your mask throughout the duration of the flight. Once again, welcome aboard. We'll get you some updated weather as we get closer to New York, and enjoy the flight.
Thank you.